I'm afraid I've got some bad news.
Is this supposed to be a trap? This will never work. Nice cake.
This person needs some advice from me. I used to do this back in Italy.
So what's the status of the bunny trap? It's set? Ready to go?
It's ready to go.
You did it.
Absolutely.
Is that your bunny trap back there?
Yeah.
Why would you ask about a bunny trap?
What do you know about bunnies?
You know, no one's dumb enough to fall for a bunny trap.
You know how dumb you sound for insinuating that how dumb that you think we are for us trying to catch a dummy.
Who's dumb?
Who's on third?
No, that's Abbott and Costello. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
No, Watt's on second.
Foxy, what's wrong?
Hey, babe. My boyfriend got away.
No!
Hey!
Foxy, if you have to handcuff your boyfriend, that is not true love.
Well, it wasn't so much like true love, just more of a one-sided agreement, okay. You know?
John and I have true love. Like, I truly have found my soulmate. But I don't have to handcuff him. And that's what makes him my boyfriend. That's what makes it love.
Oh, Nikki, you know what? You're so right.
Foxy, people don't like to be handcuffed.
Well, I guess you're right. But some people like to be handcuffed. I mean,
no, they don't. Foxy! Are you serious? You are so crazy!
Those silly nincompoops. Bunny would never fall for that.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
What'd you just call me?
I said, hey, buddy.
No. You called me the bunny. I am not the bunny, okay? No. I'm not the bunny. Do you ever call me the bunny again?
Broski, broski, broski! Hey, relax, Brittany. I gotta call you back. Hang on a second.
You called me the bunny. See where you started?
Broski, listen. It's Monday Night Raw. It's WWE. We're all having fun here. There's way more things to be mad about. All right? Listen, relax. Hey, and if it makes you feel better, I'm on my way to the Divas locker room. It's just a hop, skip, and a jump away, brother.
Yeah.
Later, broski.
You're a comedian, right?
Go this way. What? Hey.
It worked.
We got the ball. That's the ball.
No, it's the bunny.
We got the ball. We
no,
got
it's the bunny.
I don't care what it is. Come on.
Shh.
It's heavy. It's really heavy. It's heavy.
Oh, no.
Have you seen my Uncle John? I'm afraid I've got some bad news.
John, I'm looking at my watch and it's getting dangerously close to next week. And you know what that means, don't you?
Next week, I get my treasure. Just call me Indiana Jones.
Why, you afraid of snakes?
No,